how can you become more? Whatever that more is for you, everyone here is supportive of that.
So the real estate part is really a key part of freedom, but there's so much more. If that's all you're doing, then I think that leaves people empty, and no one wants to be empty in their life.
Everybody is giving. I think that's the greatest thing with this group is no one is there to sell you anything. They're just there to help.
It was a great meeting just from an academic standpoint, but it was also just really great to actually get in a small room with some of the other elites that have been doing this a little longer and that are a few steps ahead of us.
It's just an unbelievable collegial experience with people that are a whole lot smarter than I am. And it's easy to be not the smartest person in the room when you're around people like these. It's just a fantastic experience.
You define your success, your goals, as far as freedom is concerned. And what we do is we help you speed to that goal.
It just gives me a lot of confidence. There is life after dentistry, and I'm not afraid. I'm not really worried as much as I was.
To see families and spouses, having new hope and a direction to get there, that's what drives me. To know we're making a difference, to know we are having an impact.
For me, freedom, it gives me the opportunity to have an impact on the things that I want to be involved with. Service to others is kind of the ultimate fulfillment.
It put my mental well-being, my financial well-being on a fast track. It's just that ability to live your life the way that you want to live it, that you don't have this thing that you have to do each and every day. That's what I want to pass on to others.
You can finally exhale a bit. You have options now. You don't have to trade time for dollars, and it's a great feeling. I'm glad to be there.
What I'm looking forward to is sharing some of my knowledge and hoping that other dentists like me can create the kind of impact that I'm creating by them getting their own financial freedom.
That is what Freedom Founders is all about.